Hi all, and welcome back to our World of Warcraft Warlords of Draenor Let's Play. Yeah, path from level 90 to 100. Yesterday we got the first level. Let's try and do as many quests as we can. Hopefully... Ooh, jewel crafting, nice! You will receive... Garrison Blueprint Gem... Oh, cool! It's because I got jewel crafting! Nice. What did I get? I got something else. We had this one. I think it was cooking. Yeah, it was cooking. Oh, would you look at this. Whoops. Nice. It doesn't give us any benefits, but it gives us lots of food. Let's see up here. Where is it? It's down behind here, I think. Nice! There and there. But let us go down and see what the heck this crystal thingy is. I think it's above there. Oh, sorry. It is. Greetings. I need to get this crystal repaired as soon as possible. But the necessary but the nearby walls are not making it easy. Can you defend me while I work on this? Of course I can.
No, Ekta, my friend.
And I get more of the fur that I need, sweet. Good work so far. The crystal conduits are energized. Energizing. Just a few more minutes. Excellent. Keep them away. I almost got it. Whoa! You didn't say a matron! Idiot. Whoa! Ah, goddamn, it's a one-handed motherfucker. Oh, this looks pretty goddamn cool, and it's soul pond, goddammit. Oh well, that's money in the bank.
Come, speak with me.
Nice, he's jewel crafting! Yes! That's the guy I needed! I'm serious, guys. I did not know that this was... Oh, my God. This is so cool. God, I love it. And I got epic... Oh, my God. It's so cool. Yes. As soon as I do his quest, I get him in my garrison, and I get bonus to jewel crafting. Yeah, woohoo! Oh my god, I'm so psyched! If you didn't realize it, I'm psyched! Oh my god! Okay, let's head over to our first quest over here. So yeah, okay. If you see those little weird things on the minimap, look at them. Go over, look at them, do whatever quest it is. It might be the guy you are looking for. Oh, that is so cool! Holy crap. I never stopped to Just look at it, but look at it! Oh my god, it's so cool! Okay, let's see, I think it's down here somewhere. Whoa, 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 we got to, I just saw something. You can actually go up? What the? That's a mechano! It's a mechanical guardian type deal. They fixed it. We gotta go up. We have got to go up. Oh, would you look at this? Holy fuck grease. Oh, look at this thing. Holy moly. Oh, this is some cool shit. Nice. Oh, this is my kind of people. We the Draenei are not all from this world. Our home world, yeah. A small group of survivors led by Prophet Velen were able to escape the fleeing flea. Okay, I do believe that it gives us a little bit of cinematic and stuff like that and tells us. But for now, she just tells us, okay. Oh, this is so cool. Killed Jade and led the Burning Legion. Oh, nice. It's like a little historic type deal. Nice. Naru, a wise and powerful being of pure light. It was the Naru who came to Prophet Velen and helped and stuff like that. You can read it down here. Stop the video and read it down there. And that's Prophet Velen. Cool. I mean, this is my... This I love! I really love this kind of stuff. Oh my god. And what is this? Oh my god. Belayadoros. The work the prophet is the work of a prophet is difficult. Sight of the future is often clouded. The one must really on instinct and yeah, something like that.
Clear
sorry.
Skies and safe journeys.
This is so cool. This is what I love about World of Warcraft. Oh my god! Oh, going down. Oh, in the water. Oh, this is the little guy, apparently. Yes, come with me. Okay. Father and son. Can I... Oh, come on. You should have jumped in the side channel. Nope. Yeah. Man, look at that little guy go. I don't like that. I mean... They should have given him a normal little mount or... At least if I had a double mount, he should have jumped in the side channel. That should have been... Yeah. Oh, the poor little guy running there beside me. He should have had a baby one of these.
Welcome, welcome. Long life, my friend.
blacksmith. Sweet.
Arkinan Poros.
Sadly, I can't use this for much, even though your trigger bleeding effect. Nice. It would have been a. It's an awesome rogue sword. That's what it is. It's an awesome rogue sword. But sadly, not gonna be any good for mine. Yeah, I don't know why it says these guys up here. Yeah, versatility and mastery I would go up, but look at how much of the other things I would go down. So yeah, nope. Gonna keep that, sell these. Trembling Darkstone. I'm gonna try and do something sinister with this one. I'm gonna set it on Oxenhouse for a 1,000 gold, something like that. And people are like, Trembling Darkstone, it's probably be used for something and stuff like that. Even though it's gray text, and it's just a vendor's, it's just a piece of crap. But still, if people think it's worth money and stuff like that, maybe they will buy it, because I've actually sold a stone that was called Stony or something like that. It was with gray text, but a person actually bought it for 10,000 gold. He thought it was a rare pet, but it was just a piece of crap, and he bought it for 10,000 gold. Oh my god. Yeah, and I can't upgrade these. So, yeah, multi-strike, meaning I would actually 23 multi-strike. I would probably get, yeah, something to multi-strike. Let's, it's all about, let's try and take it on. Multi-strike, 1.44% chance of a multi-strike. Grants 2... Grants 2 chances to deliver an extra attack or heal for 30% of normal value. Meaning, if I did an obliterate, which is a 10,000 physical damage plus all of the factors that are factored in, let's just say it's a 20,000 hit, okay? it's a good 20,000 normal hit, not a crit, normal hit. And I was lucky enough that this one procced, meaning I would attack, obliterate, bam, and then quickly again obliterate without hitting obliterate. Two obliterates in one, the one dealing normal damage, 20,000, but the other one dealing 30% of that. 30% of 20,000 means it's a third of 20,000, so you could probably do the math yourself. But yeah. Still, this one, look at how much I gain. Right? I gain all the green here. So, yeah. Not yet.
Welcome.
The items are not good enough yet to, be in... What? I know it in Danish as that, to be a, I don't know what it's called. Yeah, better than the one I've got. Okay, next, this one over here, restoration empowered crystal. Okay, so let's go there. Yeah. Arbor Glen, Arbor Glove, or something like that. Nice. Whoa. I'm going a complete wrong. Whoa.
You.
Yeah, this is a pit battle. Yeah, but I don't have pits. Oh my god, Doodle! I want that pip. Pixie Bell. And Tally. Tally the Tellbuck. Yep, go. Whoa. Okay, cool. He didn't come snarling after me. Mount Caragor. It sounds really like something out of a... Whoa, what do we have over here? This is Horde, right? Yeah, this is Horde, but because we are working together, the Horde and Alliance are working together, we can actually be doing quests with these guys. Oh, this is cool!
What do you go for?
Nice trinket. Not as good as any of the ones I've got on. 59 in critical. Your attacks have a chance to grant you 238 in strength for 20 seconds. Wow. Normally it's just 10 seconds, as you can see down here on my evil eye of the galaxies. Your attacks have a chance to grant you 720 strength for 10 seconds.
Go for it.
Whoa! You have upgraded, motherfucker! You got horns now! And gigantic tusks! Oh my god! And oh my god, you gotta play the tail now, damn! Oh, that's so cool! You can actually work with the horns now. As you can see, they are yellow. They're neutral to me, they're not friendly or anything. They're just like, yeah, we tolerate you being around here. But don't be- Whoa, what the hell? Why don't be like, you own the place or something like that? Oh my god. Okay, onward with a- Whoa. Hey! Look at that! That's cool! Same place we need to do the quest in here. I don't know why it's got this one. Got this one. There we go. Yeah. Cool. Ah! Okay! Thank you very much. Now I can see the quest and stuff like that. Sweet! Here we go. First part. And it's of course down there somewhere. Ow! And I guess we're gonna have to die. Yep. Gobble Globe? Oh my god, I'm gonna sell all these things for like money and maybe I'm gonna get some. Okay. Ooh, hey, what is this? Oh, where? Ooh, let me get down to you. Oh, nice. Oh, that's cool. How do I get back up again? I think I need these. Yep, I need 5 of these guys. I'm usually not the flower picking type. I'm not a freaking herbalist.
Well, what the hell?
Hey, you killed him for me. Thanks.
You'll spawn again. I'll guarantee it. Last one right here.
Yay! Oh, I mean not. Hey, do you like to feel the burn?
Binds when equipped. Nice. Put that one on Oxenhaus.
Sorry.
Hey, what do you know?
McGraw.
Found the place, but where is the bitch?
Pardon my French, but you're an asshole.
That's how you do that. Yeah, I don't have that one. Okay. Maybe not that way, but this way.
Yeah, I know what. Yoink!
Spore bat. Shocking eel. Oh, not the devil with those shock eels.
They tend to give you a nasty shock. Hey! Yep!
Oh, another spore bat. Okay. Yeah. Vile spore. Whoa. You're an elite. You're not the rare, but you're an elite.
I wanna kill you! I wanna kill you so bad!
You think you'll take me? I don't think so.
I just sucked the life force right out of you, buddy.
Ooh. Quest. Is there something around here? Nope, it's right up there. Fugal Brundle. Huh. Look at that. There's a little pixel right there. Oh my god. Okay, let's see here. Right on the other side, right over there on the other side, right beside that. There we go. Hey, another lead. Let's see, right over here somewhere. Oh my god. Ooh, right over here somewhere. Look, listen to that. Man, even the water splashing sound has been upgraded.
Nice!
Uh-oh. Ow.
Okay, 23,000, one hit killed.
Get owned!
little polar bear.
Okay, who are you?
I am listening.
Okay. As well, you should be. Eleonora Akar to you too, bitch. What the bloody fuck? I'm going to be kneeling here between these two lovely ladies and this guy here, apparently. Yes, yes, that's a good thing to do. Goddamn son of a bitch. Okay, what's next? Apparently, the next one we got is right up here. Let's yoink that one up there. Just gonna follow this road. Follow the yellow brick road. Oh, okay, maybe it's not the yellow brick road, but what the fuck? Well, not that point. Come on. Hey, it's Eldor, what the bloody fuck? Whoa, what are we doing in Eldor? Okay, we need to go that way. Recruit an epic follower. Oh, nice. Hey, we got a... You got garden. Man, baby's got garden! Damn! This is definitely an upgrade from the Pandaren garden. Damn. Holy crap! Hey, it's Lord Fizzlefart.
Well, hello there, Commander.
Hello, Lord Fizzlefart. What are you doing out here? Look at that, more multi-strike. God damn it! Mine's been picked up here.
Search to the northwest. Be right behind you.
Search to the northwest. Okay, that way. Hey, a Tarbuck and another Tarbuck. The Talbug. Ah, there it is. Right there. Well, somewhere around here.
Such little faith. Give me your signal. Watch what is possible with the light. Go now. I will cover the rear. This way, Commander.
Okay, we follow him.
Speak with me. Such a joy to see Exarch Akama in action.
Akama!
Look out! Here they come!
Akama, that's the that's the broken that helps us with defeating Illidan! His name is really Exarch Akama!
This way. I remember these hills.
Nice! You know, in the Black Temple, in the Burning Crusade, when you go up and you come into... oh, cool. Is he gonna jump on the horse? No, apparently not. Garrison workhorse.
Another attack. They must think us an easy target. We are almost there.
Yeah, in the Burning Crusade at the Black Temple, when you get up, he actually comes and help you to open the last door, and he says, I cannot do this alone. And then two of his brethren, the fallen brethren, a fallen Draenei, comes and says, you are not alone, brother. And then, yeah.
Oh, there you are.
The doors open.
Exarch Akama, these attacks are just the beginning. The orcs would be fools to attack our fortified cities. My people can be so much more. We will forge a new world. This way, friend. The ward is nearly at full power.
Oh, sorry about that.
We will sink these crystalline resonance emitters into the earth, harnessing the very energies of Draenor itself to power our defenses.
Okay.
We have lost so much.
Ah, okay, I'm carrying it. Okay, cool. I'm carrying it to where it's supposed to be. I think it's here.
The power of Homer, art, science, magic, and technology, we're all as one. Ah, such wonders we would build. Now all I have is spare parts and whatever primitive material.
Nice. This is gonna be the last quest we do. Oh man, I love this architecture! Man, I wish I could make my garrison look almost like this. It could be so cool!
Go inside and power on the console while I observe.
What? I think it's over here. What the? Whoa!
Defend the ward at all costs!
What the bloody fuck happened? Damn, nice. But we were sucking into this one, guys, so yeah. With that little display of power, I would like to say thank you all so very much for watching. And let's just see what happens here.
Crystals in the ground again. You're driving the creatures of the earth berserk. When will you learn that this world is nothing like Argus?
My people can be so much more.
And when will you learn? Well, and as always, catch on the flip side.